Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, BoomerBap.com. Today I'm checking out Smack from Big Fish Audio. This is a compact player library dedicated to giving you quick access to percussive sounds. Stomps, kicks, combination kicks and stomps. You got shakers, tambourines, found sound percussives, claps, snaps, all types of stuff. So it's a really clean interface. You can go in, quickly pull these sounds up, add effects, different things like that. So what I want to do, of course, is show you the interface, but most importantly, show you what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, here's the Smack interface. You can see all the different instruments right here. You can go and choose which one you want to edit, or you can have it set to MIDI select, so whichever key you hit is going to choose that sound. I have all of them loaded up right now. This is the patch with all the sounds, but you can see right here we can load up individual ones. So I'm going to just go through and kind of play the sounds. You can hear what's in here. You see, you got everything all spread out. And if you want to go in and say I got that one, and I want to go in and maybe do distortion. Got distortion there. You see, it's not there. So your effects are going to be individual. Of course, you can turn it here where it's global, so the effects you apply applies to everything. But right now, it's just applying to the individual sound. So let's go over here to... let's just pull up the claps. So this one is going to be the one you want to load up if you want to load everything at once. And then if you just want specific sounds, you can do that as well. Some really authentic sounding claps and snaps. Here's some electronic ones. So you get the idea. Let's see, you got some stomps. Some really nice hits, you know, claps and stomps, and really straightforward library. Easy to go in, of course, if you want to add those effects, but I'm just trying to go through and kind of show you what the sounds are. So definitely some nice hits going on. I love the combos, and some of those kicks are really hard, you know, hard hitting. But even the claps, I like the more natural, you know, the real natural sounding claps and snaps as opposed to the electronic ones. some really, really nice sounding percussion, and then got some found sounds. You get the idea, and then like I said, you got your panning, you got your stereo width, different things. So if you want to go in and tune the individual ones, you can. Again, if you want to do the whole master, you can do that as well. So really straightforward. There's your volume, there's your pan. So, you know, it's a really straightforward library. Gives you exactly what it says, and there's some really nice, you know, percussive elements in here. If you just need a straightforward, you know, percussive library, even got shakers in there, but, you know, found sounds, stomps, combo kicks, claps, snaps, different stuff like that. Really straightforward for me. I like more of the authentic sounding, the natural sounding drums, and then some of those combo drums and stomps and stuff. You know, electric claps and snaps aren't really my thing, but the rest of this stuff really sounds good. I like the shakers and different things like that. So again, if you're looking for something straightforward like this in the contact interface, this is something to check out. Of course, you can get this directly from the Big Fish website. You can see right there, $99.95. Runs in the Contact player, so you don't need the full version of Contact to use it. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe, rate, share, all that good stuff. Again, this is St. Joe, boomandbap.com, checking out Smack from Big Fish Audio. Let me know what you think below. And remember, anytime you're looking for drum kits, drum plugins, drum samples, or you just want to know what type of drums are out there, make sure you keep it locked to boomandbap.com. I'll see y'all later. Peace.